Good morning, everybody. It's Paul and Maggie.
Yep.
We're here at SeaWorld again.
Yay!
And check out the dolphins behind us. Hi there.
Aww. They're cute.
I love being on the trainers.
Well, obviously, you definitely recognize them. And following them, like, where's my food?
Uh-huh.
That's so cool.
it's our hope that you leave here knowing a lot more about these amazing animals and have a renewed respect for the ocean and the waterways we share with them. Now here at Dolphin Stadium, we are home to 14 Atlantic bottlenose dolphins, divided up into three different social groups. Now what you just saw was our group of five, and they just moved to this adjacent pool back here. And then in just a second, we're going to introduce you to our group of six dolphins that are going to come out and say hi to us. Now, we have six pools here that are all attached by underwater rollers systems. All right, and we're going to get things started by introducing you to each of the dolphins we care for. Coming up, this is Hutch and Marvel. Hutch and Marvel are bottlenose dolphins, which is just one of several different species of whales and dolphins, also known as cetaceans, that can come right off the Florida coast. All the dolphins we'll meet today were born within our SeaWorld parks, and they range in age from 14 all the way up to 45 years old. After today's presentation, be sure to visit us next door at QS Dolphin Cove, where you can learn even more and get an up-close look at this amazing marine mammal. Now that we've met some of our pod, let's dive in and talk about what makes dolphins so cool. Nature has given them some amazing adaptations that allow them to navigate, forage, and even to play. One of these is the blowhole located right on top of their heads. Now this is where they breathe air from, but it's also where they vocalize and communicate from. So let's listen in. like a dolphin. He does. He's very soft and smooth. That's how he swims so fast in the water. Now, Declan, I actually know a secret. Marvel here has a tickle spot. Let's see if you can find it. Can you give him a little tickle tickle right around there? He got you all wet, and we cannot let him get away with that. So why don't you take this hand, you put it in the water, and you splash him back. Go ahead. Get him really good. Yeah. Oh, you're doing great, Declan. You're doing so great.
Wildlife that needs our Yeah.
Can we do it again?
What's up, all you junkies out there? Yeah, like we said earlier, we're at SeaWorld Orlando, and currently going on is the Seven Seas Food Festival. And we just were in the North Atlantic, and we tried out one of their lobster rolls. Oh my, that was delicious.
I'll go for another one.
Yeah, we could probably go for another one. We're gonna go see the sea lions, but while we're walking this way, this area was all closed. This is all brand new sidewalk, all new landscaping, and all new roller coaster. They even got the netting up. I guess they had to get the netting up before they opened this up for us. Take a peek over here. Look how close we are. Hey guys!
Hi!
Hey! So working on getting that netting up there. Protect the guests. And here's where it comes in. And goes into the showroom. Right in there. Now we're at Pacific Point Preserve, where we got to see the sea lions. Yeah, we know you want cookie. No cookie for you. It looks like you can play around here. All kinds of fun things. Over here it says tap wand. Hi.
Hey, 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 hey. Bubba, time.
Puppet show! Some more doors and stuff over here. Even a mailbox.
carefully step over the orange and blue bar. Thank you for riding Icebreaker, and enjoy the rest of your day here at SeaWorld.
Actually have a dock with boats and stuff. Making our way over to the Sky Tower. Wee wee! Sky Tower is up. See? We're gonna get a nice aerial view of everything here at the park. We are not taking Maggie this time. She doesn't like it. It gets her sick. All the spinning around and around and around. Can't blame her. Fishies. All kinds of fishies. Get some more fishies over there. Look at all them fishies.
Welcome aboard the SeaWorld Sky Tower. As you take your ride up to a height of 300 feet, we thought it would be helpful to share some SeaWorld tips that might make your day even more enjoyable. For your own safety, please stay in your seats for the entire ride and no smoking.
He's up here, bro.
Almost there, over there.
No shit. No, not yet. We're going slow.
Oh, wow.
You can
see down.
I'll tell you, hey.
Did you know that SeaWorld is rehabilitated with 39,000 users? None of this would be possible without the continued support of our partner agencies.
And it's just moving. Look at all the cars!
They have actions to protect these amazing animals and their habitat. One of them is an on-call animal person for 365 days a year, partnering with multiple government agencies, conservationists, zoological facilities, and others to rescue and help animals in need of our care, always with the goal of rehabilitating them and returning them to the wild.
We're
just about 300 feet up now, and from here you can see for miles and miles. As the cabin rotates, keep an eye open for a lush, tropical oasis right across the street from SeaWorld. That's Discovery Cove, where you can snorkel with rays and exotic fish, relax on a beautiful beach, and even swim alongside
the ocean. Oh, y'all, we can see the whale right up. That whale that we couldn't see.
Also, across the street from SeaWorld, you'll find Aquatica,
Our water park hosts the most water sites in New England. This amazing park has been voted the number one outdoor water park in the USA. Visit the information counter today to see how you can get
on the way.
Universe looks like it's coming along pretty well.
Oh yeah. Where you?
Universal. Right there. That's a new big park that they're building.
We just went. We went in July.
No, that's a new one. That's going to open up in 25. That's, yeah, it's How to Train Your Dragon Land. And
we are on a mission to protect communities and the oceans they call home. Your visit is a chance for you to play a part in protecting our planet. Tickets and experience helps fund wildlife rescue and rehabilitation efforts, habitat protection, and ocean health initiatives. Our mission is to see it here and save it there. From the heart to plant. To find more information on any of our award-winning events, guided tours, educational programs, or restaurant reservations, visit us online at SeaWorld.com, download the SeaWorld app, or stop by the guest information counter located near the park's front entrance. We hope that you have enjoyed your ride aboard the SeaWorld Sky Tower. Be sure to check your seats for any belongings and watch your step as you exit the cabin. Thanks for joining us. Have a great day here at SeaWorld.
Look at over the glass.
They get pearls.
Hi.
Hello. We have duckies. Hi.
Look at the little duckies.
Oh, there's more over there. How's everybody doing?
Good.
Y'all stuck around with us today?
Maybe.
Yeah. Well, there was some fun times.
Yeah.
And there was some crowded times.
Yeah.
So, yeah, Fridays are usually good, except for the schools usually do field trips.
Boo.
But we had fun anyway. Mako, Pipeline,
Icebreaker,
Kraken,
yep,
and a dolphin experience.
Yep.
Well, guys, that's going to do it with us for SeaWorld for today. Until the next time, see ya!